My cap, I want to talk about education, but before that, we discussed, especially the relationship Nkosazana Zuma with illegal smugglers, the cigarette, the closeness of Nkosazana Zuma, Yena Nomalema. They are so close to this illegal cigarette smuggler called Mazoti, and probably they are benefiting, you know, when cigarette is not sold over the counter. You said, I must provide evidence that Mazoti is innocent till proven guilty. You know, this Western legal system is a problem, because always we asked, where is the evidence? Provide evidence, or worse, he's never been convicted. What do we do if people are evading justice? They have captured the prosecution. What do you do? Yeah. Yes, I understand the importance of innocent before guilty. It's meant for the society to avoid the anarchy, because if you don't have a one legal system, people will start taking the law into their hands and accusing even innocent people. We need a systematic approach. But sometimes it's very difficult to bring people to book. You know, Adolf Hitler, he was never prosecuted. Winston Churchill was never prosecuted. He brought Britain to war, unnecessary war, where Germany was surrendering. Jan van Riebeck, or so-called Jan van Riebeck. By the way, Jan van Riebeck never existed. Jan van Riebeck is a pseudonym. There's a guy, I forgot his name, Chechma, something like that. Yeah. The person that is known as Jan van Riebeck, the money guy, the person whose face was on the money, that's not Jan van Riebeck. Jan van Riebeck never existed. He's not known in any archive material. But anyway, let me go back to education system. You know, it's very disappointing when you hear SADU not taking part, constructive part. They're coming from a negative point of view. Instead of saying, you know, what, to see Angie Mutseka, we can see, you know, ufuna ukuvula isikole or assist our kids. No, they're pointing out to everything that will never work. You know, in Cuba, 1990, the Soviets, their major supplier, the oil, it fell off. People of Cuba said, you know what, we're going to replace machinery with donkeys. They said, no amount of money in the world that can buy the head of Castro or cause us to betray Fidel Castro. We understand the revolution, the objectives. Instead of our teachers saying, you know what, get short, Alanala, we'll be proactive and assist where there are gaps. Others will bring in water, whether it's 5 liters, with abantwana abaphuza, abogritara. Others can buy sanitizers. They've been earning anyway, sitting at home. No one is criticizing them for that. Instead of them coming and say, you know what, mean I will do this, I will teach my class in the afternoon and in the morning, or we'll subdivide. Like the suggestion that I've made. By the way, the suggestion about subdividing the class, some student coming Monday to Wednesday, others Thursday. I suggested a lot of things to the department. I won't get credit. I'll credit myself. I even said community halls, you know, could be opened, where students can come in, pick up homeworks or their parents, then submit. TV stations, I said it long time ago. Yeah, Abomzansi Magic, Nabosomizi, good. You don't need to see Abomzansi, Nabosotoba. They can shut down, you know, from 9 in the morning until 2 p.m. Challenge an educational program for grade R. You know, students know, good. You know what? My channel, Neskate So, or my program will come in for grade 2, grade whatever. No. SIPC, radios. I suggested lots of those things. They go employ celebrities, but at least the department tried to do something. People criticize, let us improve on that. Get teachers who can teach, you know. But it's hard to, yeah, they're a problem. Now, Kosatu, yeah, and Kosatu is a rich organization. They stole workers' money or took workers' money. Remember, there was money that was deducted from workers. I think it was one day of salary where they said they will invest this money to create jobs. Instead of creating jobs, they plugged in to white companies where they're getting shares. What happened to those shares? Yeah, they're destructive. You know, when the house is on fire, you don't blame the head of the family and say, yeah, it didn't buy enough hose pipes, you know, or build a fire pool. You take even a cup of tea, pour water, cimumlilo, maraisatu, aisatu. That's why Margaret Thatcher did away with trade unions. We don't have trade unions in this country. Yeah, maybe one day you're going to have trade unions. Yeah, but you've got looters. Looters. Yeah, looters. Yeah, but I'm disappointed. People scared of a virus that has a 98% failure rate. Coronavirus, COVID. It has a failure rate, 98%. 98% of the people abaphethwe corona, or out of 100%, 98% recover. And it doesn't affect the kids. It affects people with underlying conditions who are sick, older people. Yeah, lies have been pumped. Lies have been pumped using fear. Still, look at, hey, the corona, it will kill the people. Corona is very dangerous. It's lethal. Is it more lethal than TB? Eh? How come you're not wearing masks for TBs? I can tell you, for a fact, free of charge, flu kills 2 million people annually in the world. Our TB, our malaria, corona doesn't even kill 1%. It won't even kill 1%. It is a weak virus, you know. One virus in the flu family. And we cannot flatten the curve. How do you flatten the curve over a flu? In a season, yeah, it comes and go. You'll find, maybe 40% will have it in our society. But at intermittent stages, sometimes the part of when, two days, but it's not as lethal as we are told. This corona fear has been used so that we enrich abopilicate. We enrich abopilicate. Yeah, it is amazing. I'm the only one who sees this corona narrative lockdown is flawed.